Not to be confused with autofill, which detects series like days of the week or sequence of numbers, flashfill will help you detect patterns in formatting. And to use flashfill, all you have to do is type one or two examples of what you want, and flashfill will do the rest. For example, I can use flashfill to automatically create a list of all these acronyms in all caps. Making sure to do this in the column right next to it, simply type the first one in all caps, and then when you begin to type the second one, you'll notice the list appear where the rest are in all caps. Simply press enter and flashfill will do the rest. Now, if you're like me and sometimes type too fast and miss the chance to just hit enter to use the flashfill, you can either come to your data tab and in the data tools section, you'll find the flashfill option, or you can use the Ctrl+E keyboard shortcut. You can also use flashfill to reformat your data with new characters added in. So for example, let's say here we need to reformat these product numbers to include a dash in the middle. Well, you can type the first one the way you would like for the rest to be formatted, and then press Ctrl+E from your keyboard to fill in the rest. You can even use flashfill to apply formatting to data from different columns, even if there's a separation between the columns you need. Just make sure that the flashfill is in the column right next to the last column of your data. Let's say that you need to create a list of your company's email addresses, but all you have is a list of employee first names and last names. So except for a few duplicates that you may have to fix later, they all likely follow the same pattern. So type the first one in the required formatting and use Ctrl+E to fill in the rest. For more tutorials like this, click on these links. Thanks.